Broome County is seeing a dip in its COVID-19 numbers today. Today, the county is reporting 313 cases of the virus over the past 5 days. 68 of them are newly reported. 38 people are currently in the county's hospital systems, and that's 16 fewer than were reported yesterday. However, the number of deaths rose by one, bringing that number to 492.